Hello, Braden Bashlot here, and we're taking our first ever 7000 series aerobic. First ever. 7035 is the number, and here we go. Must have just now started running on the lines again.
They've been running them for a while, buddy.
I get them every now and then when I'm coming home or going to work. I'll get one every now and then.
They're a lot more powerful.
The one time that there was one, for whatever reason, they put it out of service. Like it was open, people were getting on it, and then all of a sudden they put it out of service. So I don't know what happened.
And I was actually about to get on it because that was the one time I told you I saw a 7000 series train. Even filmed it coming into the station.
I said, oh well, at least you got to see it.
Yeah. At least I got to film it.
That's not walking. You see the sign, right?
Yeah. The signs actually work on these trains. It's really nice.
I like the little, when you get by the screen. The screen is nice.
Go down there if you want.
Tells you what station you're at.
If you want, we can move down there.
Very high tech.
These are brand new.
Car
7035. Trains run very smooth without the 1000 series trains in the middle.
Right in my eye.
railroad train just passed to the left. So the new train cars like. I know.
Doors opening. Step back to allow customers to exit. When boarding, please move to the center of the car. Step back. Doors closing.
Next stop is White Flint. Oh, that's a brand new ride-on bus. 44001D. And it's another one. 44044C. Those, the two batches of new ride-on buses now in service.
To allow customers to exit. When boarding, step back. Doors closing.
Screens.
stop.
Into the other cars too. I don't know why these have windshield wipers on the doors. Okay. And a nice little look around on the interior of these train cars.
Doors open. Step back to allow customers to exit. When boarding, please move to the center of the car.